Here's something I bet you didn't notice. The DNA incubator does have a timer. If you look at these lines right down here, that's the timer. And once it gets all those lines, it's ready to hatch. And I bet that you didn't notice that until I just told you. Also, by the way, I found this out all by myself, and I hope that this helped you figure out when your DNA vial will hatch.